Titan, Saturn's largest natural satellite. The second largest in the entire solar system. It's the only satellite that has a dense atmosphere and the only stellar object apart from Earth where concrete evidence has already been found about the existence of stable liquids on the surface. Titan is mainly made up of ice and rock materials. Scientists are speculating about the existence of life on Titan. It orbits 1,200,000 kilometers from Saturn, taking only 16 days to complete an orbit. If you could see through the nebulous atmosphere while on Titan's surface, Saturn would look 11.4 times bigger in the sky in comparison with our own moon as seen from the Earth's surface. Given Titan's dense atmosphere and low gravity, you could fly like a bird with a set of wings tied to your arms. The physical effort required can be similar to swimming in water on Earth. Faced with this world of exotic cloud formations are the methane rain clouds that form in a way remarkably similar to Earth's clouds. As liquid methane evaporates from the surface, clouds form when they reach an altitude where the combination of temperature and pressure is switchable for condensation. Normally, only 1% of Titan is covered by clouds, although there was an explosion of rapid cloud expansion at 8%. Its dense and opaque atmosphere prevented the further understanding of its surface until the arrival of the Cassini-Huygens probe in 2004. Since then, several data have been discovered, including the existence of lakes of liquid hydrocarbons at the poles. The satellite has a geologically young surface with a few impacted craters, but several mountains have already been found, and possibly cryovolcanoes. Titan's atmosphere, with an average temperature of -180 centigrade, is mainly composed of nitrogen, just like the Earth, but with the smaller components that led to the creation of clouds of methane and ethane, in addition to nitrogen-rich organic mists. The weather, including winds and rain, creating an Earth-like surface, with the presence of dunes, rivers, lakes, and oceans, with layers of methane on the surface and water in the deeper layers. Thus, the liquids on its surface, together with an enormous abundance of nitrogen in the atmosphere, create a methane cycle analogous to the Earth's hydrological cycle. Titan is never visible to the naked eye, but it can be observed through small telescopes or strong binoculars. Amateur observation is difficult due to the proximity of Titan with the glowing globe of Saturn and with its ring system.